I have my students and myself, when I play this, I practice at flutter time because it makes me use the correct air blowing forward and not holding back. Two, I think you need to know what goes on in the cello section and do the up bow or down bow. They start at down bow with hook bow and then they go up bow and then they change the bow. It shows that motion. And if you as a player can envision sitting there playing this with the cellos, it becomes more legato.